Sports Talk Nutrition. Great to be with you. Thanks for tuning in. Bang, we're out of the box. Morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are, however you may be listening to the show, and whatever you may be doing. We are syndicated across the U.S., including Hawaii. Talked to my guest yesterday, Dr. Udo Erasmus. He was in Hawaii. He was 5 hours behind us. It was 4 o'clock in the morning, and he was on a beach in a tent. Can't make it up. He made for an interesting guest, didn't he?
Yes, he did, and he was smart. It was he talked about carrying on a conversation.
See that guy? Yeah. He got people calling in yesterday because he took a position. He said, you know that thing called a frying pan that you have in your house? He said, take it out, flip it over, and whack yourself in the head with it to remind you that you need to get rid of it. And his argument was, do not, no exceptions, do not cook with oils. Especially do not fry with them. Even olive oil, coconut oil, any of them. And I couldn't argue with him. Because, you know, chemically, he asserted, and he's right, that those oils break down, the molecules break down, and become free radicals. You consume them, and they create molecular mayhem in your body. People were calling in, you know,
and they were calling in saying, oh, what if I do it this way?
Right.
And it's like, don't fry your food.
Right. He said, if you fry your food, you get fried. Fried food fries you. That's what he said. That's about a quote, I think.
Yeah.
Pretty much. And I even tried to help the audience. I said, well, you know, maybe if you, you know, once in a while, he said, Dr. Gargat, that's not good advice. He called me out on it, didn't he?
Yes, he did. He said, no. He said, no. Every time he said no.
he said, that's not good advice. Here's my take. I've been doing this a long time. When I first started, very ideal. You won't find anybody more idealistic than me. I'm a flaming idealist to a fault. And I thought, you know, I can get people to change. I can change their behavior. I can change. I can get them. I can persuade them. Well, you find out. And oh, by the way, that's the area in which I've published social influence and persuasion. So I thought I knew a thing or two. Yeah. What I found out is that when it comes, now I'm just talking about diet and lifestyle. Those habits are very difficult to break. And as you're trying to help somebody when they're midlife, and you're trying to get them to change a dietary habit or a lifestyle behavior, it's a formidable task to do, and it's a formidable challenge for the person to do. Most do not succeed at it. I'm not going to lie to you. The success rate is abysmal. It's not 50%. If I can get 2 out of 10, I'm doing good. 3 out of 10, exceptional. 4 out of 10, I got some divine intervention working with me. It's tough. You may get short-term compliance, but in the long term, most people revert back to the behavior. So, knowing that, I said yesterday on the air, I said, well, maybe if you just moderate it a little bit, you know, cut back. He didn't even want to stand for that.
No.
He said, that's not good advice. He called me out, man.
He gave out, he threw out his microwave, gave it to his ex.
Yeah, he doesn't even microwave. Dr. Erasmus, Udo Erasmus. With a name like that, you can expect him to be eccentric, right? But he wasn't being eccentric.
And he was honest.
He was being, and I kept saying to the audience, listen to what he has to say. He's right. Now, you have to live your life. And this is where I come down on this. This is my take. You have to do the best you can. If you're frying with oils 7 days a week, if I could persuade you to do it maybe 3 times a week, 4 times a week, that's better than 7 times a week. If I can get you down to 2 times a week, that's better yet. I'll take any victory with the client because I know this is hard. And it's unrealistic. You have to have somebody who's exceptionally motivated to change that behavior and to abandon it, to give it up altogether. Getting people to quit drinking, smoking, and losing weight. It takes a lot of therapy. I mean, I know people have spent thousands of dollars in therapy trying to get those behaviors changed, and have had some success. My approach is this. I'm a great believer in this principle. I'd rather be insane with the truth than deluded with lies. And tell people the truth. Tell them that it's going to be challenging. This is going to be difficult. You need to know this. I tell my clients right up front. But we can make some progress. I don't know how much. It's going to depend on your commitment and your social support around you. A lot of variables. Control's an illusion. Let's just throw that out the window. We're not controlling anything. We're just going to try to manage and influence things. And we're going to do our best. And that's my approach. When I started, that was not the way I would go about this. And then you realize, wait a second. You're dealing with real people. This is a real challenge. This is tough stuff. And even when a person's life is on the line, and if they don't change this behavior, they're going to really accelerate the process of some disease process and may cause them to die sooner rather than later. If you think that that's a persuasive argument to make, think again. I've made it a million times. Initially, it'll get a person's attention. What I have found to be the most persuasive technique, strategy, tactic, whatever you want to call it, you know what it is? Example. Be an example. Be a model. Let someone see you do it. I have found that to be very powerful. Just do it and let them watch you do it. That's why who is around you and who is in your life is very important. The last thing you need is somebody who has the same bad habits as you. You want somebody who's doing better. You always want to play with people who have played better tennis, better football, better baseball, better musicians. I always played with better musicians. It ended up making me pretty damn good. Do not surround yourself with people who have the same bad eating habits, same unhealthy lifestyles. Seek out people who are doing better. They'll have a profound influence on you. We'll be back. LTN, Coast to Coast.
Everybody needs omega fatty acids for overall health, well-being, and brain function. But did you know that you don't need to hook up with fish oil in order to get them? Flora presents 7 Sources, a complete all-in-one essential fatty acid product derived from 7 different land and sea plants. That's right, 100% plant origin. It's formulated to provide all the foundational and supplemental fats you need and contains omega-3 EPA and DHA from cultivated algae, not fish. So it is free of ocean-borne contaminants and concerns associated with global overfishing. According to the Environmental Defense Fund, 87% of the world's fish stocks are at their breaking point, classified as overexploited or fully exploited. Unlike other products that contain stuff like xanthan gum and xylitol to try to make them taste better, 7 Sources has a natural, nutty taste that doesn't need to be covered up. 7 Sources is certified organic, gluten and soy free, and non-GMO project verified. It is the most complete essential fatty acid product ever made. So leave the fish in the sea and hook up with 7 Sources by Flora. It's a catch you can feel great about. Available at your local health food store.
The ever-increasing stress and toxicity we are exposed to from our environment, diets, and lifestyles make internal cleansing a necessary part of a good health regimen. Founded in 1980, Yerba Prima was the first company to launch a whole-body internal cleansing kit. Since that time, they have continued to develop and manufacture a complete range of all-natural, high-quality fiber and internal cleansing products. By using all-natural psyllium fiber and no harmful stimulant laxatives, all Yerba Prima fiber and internal cleansing products can be used over a long period of time to ensure optimal health and regularity. With nearly 30 years dedicated to all-natural cleansing products, it's easy to see why Yerba Prima is a leader in the fiber and cleansing products category. Learn more at yerbaprima.com, yerbaprima.com, or visit your local health retailer. Yerba Prima, pioneer in internal cleansing products.
When you're passionate about your health, that passion leads to the knowledge that exercise and a healthy diet are not always enough. Sometimes you need the extra nutritional boost that only supplements can provide. If you are looking for the leading national brands of vitamins, supplements, health and beauty, weight loss, or sports nutrition products, look no further than Vitamin Discount Center. Voted Best Independent Chain by Vitamin Retailer Magazine, Vitamin Discount Center has been a trusted and valuable nutrition resource to the Tampa Bay area for over 15 years. With daily savings up to 50%, Vitamin Discount Center offers the best prices on the highest quality nutritional supplements. Not only will you find unbeatable value, your visit includes access to a staff educated on the application of products to help equip you with the products and information you need to proactively improve your health. To locate the store nearest you, visit vitamindiscountcenter.com, as well as access to articles on popular health topics, promotions, events, and thousands of products to shop from right at home. Your search for an affordable solution to better health is finally over. Vitamin Discount Center. For life, for less.
At Country Life Vitamins, we've been helping people live happy, healthy lives since 1971, and we believe integrity should always be our number one ingredient. We are committed to this belief because you deserve high-quality nutrition, specifically crafted with the highest standards to support your health. Country Life's manufacturing facility is an NSF GMP registered facility, as well as USDA certified organic, so you can feel good about the products you're taking. Country Life Vitamins is also the first supplement company in the United States to have a complete line of products certified gluten-free. That's over 500 products. Country Life Vitamins' pledge of integrity is based on 5 standards: authenticity, cleanliness, freshness, consistency, and accuracy. Ask for Country Life's top-selling products, such as Coenzyme B Advanced for increased energy or Flexable for joint health. Country Life Vitamins' commitment to ensure all of our products are pure, wholesome, gluten-free supplements full of natural goodness provides peace of mind with the knowledge you are using a brand you can trust.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by VSN, Finish First, Flora, Premium Organic Oils, Teas, Tonics, and Supplements, Jarrow Formulas, Superior Nutrition and Formulation, Natural Factors, Where Great Health Begins, Kyolic, Aging Makes the Finest Garlic Truly Odorless, A. Vogel, Europe's Leading Brand of Herbal Medicine. Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. Great, thanks for tuning in. And numbers, Gary?
You can reach us at 877-897-8255 or locally at 813-636-8255. Don't forget, you can reach out through us through the web on Dr. Garko at letstalknutrition.com. Like our Facebook page, Let's Talk Nutrition.
There we go. And on the Facebook page, I post little vignettes, little segments in between commercial breaks. And you might want to check those out. Please like our page. We'll like you back. Follow me on Twitter at LTN Radio or at Dr. Garko, capital D, lowercase r, capital G-A-R-K-O, at Dr. Garko. Tweet me, and I'll tweet you back. Well, coffee. Coffee's all right. I like coffee. I stop at Starbucks every morning, get a triple grande, non-fat cappuccino, one agave, 160 degrees, ristretto. That's the drink. I enjoy it. I love it. I'm a big fan of coffee. There's another use for it. No, I'm not talking about the coffee grinds that you can use for your plants and whatnot. As an alternative therapy, coffee is used as an enema. Now, I got to watch how I talk about this. I know people who have used it for that purpose. And they swear by it. They swear by it. I can tell you this. There isn't much research to support it as a therapy. Again, the anecdotal evidence is pretty compelling when you listen to people's stories, their narratives about using coffee as an enema to help heal their bodies. Some people notice that when they drink coffee in the morning, it causes them to have a BM. It stimulates it. So it didn't take humans much time to figure out, well, what if, instead of drinking it, I found another way to, another delivery system, and they started doing enemas. And it does not have a lot of significant research to back it up. Now, there are also some potential side effects that can outweigh the benefits. So I'm fair-minded, I'm open-minded. Some of you may have used this technique. Please call the show. I want to love to hear from you. We'll handle it properly. We're rhetorically sensitive around here. And if it's worked for you, I'd like to hear it. 877-897-8255. A coffee enema is practiced by inserting liquid, the coffee, into your rectum to relieve constipation or to prepare for a procedure to look at the bowel. Oftentimes when you have to have a colonoscopy, they will do that procedure. Not using coffee, but other compounds. People have used a range of substances for enemas. Water, mineral oil, or water with a small amount of soap in it. I have not used any of those techniques. Some people have tried enemas using other liquids, including coffee, as I have said. It is reported, it is claimed, that coffee enemas have unique health benefits. But it's also reported that they can be dangerous if used incorrectly or too often. There are some, also, it turns out, some elements in coffee that are said to have health benefits. There is a compound in coffee called cafestol palmitate. It serves as a stimulant for the enzyme glutathione S-transferase, which opens up the bile duct in the liver. That helps to release more bile from the liver to break down food components and improve digestion. Also, coffee has antioxidants. Most Americans get most of their antioxidants from, no, not orange juice, coffee. There are some other components of coffee: theobromine, theophylline, and caffeine. They're said to do what? They're vasodilators. They open up the blood vessels and the bile duct even more, which boosts the flow of bile. Caffeine is also a brain booster. Now, there have been several studies to investigate the use of coffee as enemas. One study was published in Clinical Nutrition Research back in 2014, and it studied the use of coffee enemas in preparation for a video capsule endoscopy, which allows doctors to view the inner portions of the gut. The researchers found that there was no difference. They took two groups. One received the coffee enema plus polyethylene glycol, and the second group just received polyethylene glycol. We come back, I'll tell you what they found. You are listening to Let's Talk Nutrition, where we serve it up in an authentic way and in a fair-minded way. Let's Talk Nutrition coast to coast.
Looking for the perfect complement to your beauty regimen? Try Form Essentials Zinnia. The finest of its kind, Zinnia offers twice as much biotin as other formulas, which has proven to unlock the vibrancy in even the dullest of hair, skin, and nails. Zinnia breaks through and rejuvenates cells internally, helping you achieve the allure of effortless beauty. Reviving your hair, skin, and nails has never been easier. This essential blend of biotin, alpha-lipoic, and hyaluronic acid, collagen, and vitamin C creates lasting enhancements to your natural good looks. Don't go on wondering. You're worth the results. This combination of ingredients can only be found in Zinnia. Pamper yourself with a proven bit of affordable luxury and start looking your best. Ask for Zinnia by name at your nearest vitamin retailer to begin your journey to restored nails, head-turning hair, and radiant skin today. For more information, visit formessentials.com.
When your alarm goes off, do you jump out of bed with excitement? Or does it take multiple alarms, a few snooze buttons, or a morning caffeine fix to get you going? These habits and daily stress cause a vicious cycle in which sleep becomes increasingly elusive. In fact, 54% of Americans report struggles to fall or stay asleep. For a better night's rest, look no further than Solace, an all-natural dietary supplement that supports healthy sleep and relaxation so you get the rest you need to wake up clear-eyed, alert, and ready for the day. Solace has given thousands a better night's rest and the power to take back their mornings while enjoying the day ahead of them. Solace is formulated with non-addictive, scientifically proven, all-natural ingredients that support sleep and relaxation, such as melatonin, tryptophan, and 5-HTP. For more information or to order Solace, visit TakeSolace.com. Solace, for healthy sleep, naturally.
Welcome back to Let's Talk Nutrition, wherever and however you may be listening to the show and whatever you may be doing. And we're coast to coast.
And you can reach us at 877-897-8255 or at 813-636-8255 or reach out to us on Twitter at LTN Radio and at Doctor, that's capital D, lowercase r, G-A-R-K-O, and Twitter us.
Absolutely. Like the page. There you go. And we'll tweet you back, too. Talking about this study about using coffee enemas, and they had two groups in the study. The one group received a coffee enema plus polyethylene glycol, and the second group just received the polyethylene glycol. What did they find? There was no difference between the two groups in terms of visibility of the first portion of the small bowel. However, the doctors found that visibility of the middle and lower segments of the small intestine was a little better in those who were administered a coffee enema. There you go. I want to give attribution to the article that was written by Rachel Hall for Medical News Today, and we published it, right, Gary?
Yes, sir.
Where is it?
It's on the Facebook page. If you go to the Facebook page, it's right pinned to the top on our Facebook, but I have it up there already.
So, you know, I'm just telling you, there is some research about it. There's not a lot of evidence to support it as an alternative therapy, but the anecdotal evidence is pretty compelling.
You know, one of the things I thought was interesting about when you read the article, it gives you both the good and the bad. That's the good thing about the article. So
right.
You can
it's fair-minded.
Yourself.
It's fair-minded. And I try to do that on the show. I do my best to be open-minded and try not to let my biases get in the way. We all have biases, and I'm mindful of that. And I try my best to be fair, you know, without fear, without favor, and to report it. So I'm just saying, I know some of you have used that therapy and have had success with it. And it's been used to treat everything from cancer to multiple sclerosis to you name it. And some, any kind of digestive disorders.
Have you had a lower GI series done?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I've had colonoscopies. Yeah.
Yeah.
You should, yeah. I'm due again. Nevertheless.
What's the recommendation? Is that like after you get over 40?
Yeah, I would do it at least when you're 40, and it wouldn't hurt to do it sooner. My guest can tell you a lot about doing, he'll give you his take on it. Dr. Jason Mitchell is my guest today. Dr. Mitchell's been on my show over the years numerous times, and he used to work for Country Life Vitamins, but went off on his own, has his own company now, and they make Probulin. And they also have another product. I'll get them to tell you about that. Dr. Mitchell, you haven't been on the show since the start of the new year, so I want to extend a happy and healthy 2017 to you.
Well, thank you. Same to you, Dr. Garko. Thanks for having me.
It's our pleasure. Did you happen to receive my text?
I did, and I didn't get a chance to read every word of it because I had a couple of phone calls that came in, but I saw the pictures. You know, Dr. Garko, I got to be honest, I totally, when you and I were talking about that this morning, I know the pain you were going through. We could share war stories on that front, not for the same reasons, but similar outcomes and circumstance as it relates to those lesions in the mouth. And boy, I'll tell you, I empathize because that is painful. Oh my gosh, is that painful.
What Dr. Mitchell's talking about is I sent him four images and showed him the lesions that were in my mouth from the chemo and the radiation, the amount of destruction. What happens is the mucosal lining gets destroyed, the cells get destroyed, but that mucosal lining is gone, the cells are open to infection, and on your lips, on your tongue, on the back of my throat, on the roof of my mouth, the whole entire oropharyngeal area. You can't eat, you can't, even water hurts. And I try to tell people that. They said, you need to take this, you need to take that. I said, you don't seem to understand.
No, they don't.
I said, the pain is, I didn't eat for 5 days, lost 10 pounds. I couldn't even drink water. And yeah. You know that I've never known pain like that and suffering, Dr. Mitchell. And as I said to you on the phone, it was cosmically humbling.
It definitely is. And mouth pain for anybody that's suffered it, and there are many that have, anybody that's ever suffered mouth pain and throat pain like that, to say humbling is an understatement. There's no question. And to say that water hurts, absolutely it does. You know, when medically, we talk about natural remedies a lot on radio shows like this with you, and I know we've talked about it, but boy, I'll tell you, I want to admire the medical community to a certain degree, because without them, there are certain therapies that would not be available, especially as it comes to relief. Because when I was going through my challenges with the disease that I had in my life, you know, it's about 4 or 5 years ago now, the doctor prescribed something called chlorhexidine, mm-hmm. and it's a mouthwash.
Yeah, yeah.
And boy, I'll tell you, it gives you temporary relief. There's no question it's temporary,
but,
and it begins to shrink the size of the lesions. But boy, it's almost enough to get a milkshake down or something. I mean, just anything to be able to get some nourishment or at least give some relief in the mouth.
I know.
And it's just,
you know. I had a product that they gave me called Magic Mouthwash. I also had liquid. That was another product, another compound and it was temporary relief, and I would just use it momentarily to be able to drink water or get some, you know, eat a little pastina or
right.
something. would you mind sharing? I was reporting on coffee enemas, and I know that many people use it. There's not a lot of research to support it. People have digestive disorders who are constipated use it. You had a digestive challenge that was pretty formidable for you. It's up to you how much you want to share with that. What's your take on these kind of alternative therapies and so on?
Well, here's the deal. You know, I'm careful on how I word this, because for those that are strong believers, I don't want them to believe that what I'm about to say would fly in the face of their belief, because I don't want to do that. I don't want to change what someone believes. When it comes to healing or medicine, I believe that virtually any therapy is 50% placebo. Because if you have a belief inside you that healing will take place, the power of the mind and the body is so incredibly powerful that it will heal. I've always said, and you've heard me say this, Dr. Garko, if you give your body half a chance, it'll cover the other half. And that's because I believe that 50% of medicine and healing is placebo. But now the other part must be real healing. You know, about 5 years ago, I mean, I believe wholeheartedly in maintaining a clean digestive environment as much as we can. You know, I mean, there's no perfect way, especially as advanced in processed refined foods as we are in our society. I don't think there's really a perfect way to ever have a perfect diet.
Okay.
Unfortunately, there's too many alterations. But
hold your thought. Hold your thought on that but, that the little conjunction there. And we come back, Dr. Mitchell will share with you his experience, and then he'll give you his take on coffee enemas, alternative therapies, and so on. LTN Coast to Coast.
Did you know that the most common form of calcium supplement today is calcium carbonate, also known as limestone? You don't eat rocks as part of your balanced diet, so why would you choose to supplement your bone health nutritional needs with limestone? Our bodies understand and seek whole food sources of nutrition. New Chapter is proud to deliver Bone Strength Take Care, a calcium complex that delivers key bone health nutrients in the form of whole food, not rocks. Bone Strength Take Care also delivers key bone nourishing nutrients, including vitamins D3 and K2. Vitamin K2 is of critical importance as it ensures calcium is placed in the bone where it's needed and stays out of the arteries where it's not. Discover for yourself the whole food bone health alternative to rocks. Bone Strength Take Care, the best-selling natural bone health supplement in America. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
As a family-owned company since 1968, Now Foods has spent the last 46 years building a legacy in the natural health industry as a trusted leader. Now provides a comprehensive approach to wellness by offering more than 1,400 high-quality health foods, supplements, sports nutrition, and personal care products at an affordable price. Now believes that natural is better. They don't use artificial colors, flavors, or sweeteners, and they offer many vegetarian, organic, and gluten-free products. Their foods are all non-GMO. Since their beginning, Now has grown grown to become an award-winning leader in the natural health industry. But one thing has never changed: their commitment to providing the highest quality products at the best value to empower people to lead healthier lives. High quality doesn't have to mean high price. From essential oils to amino acids, multivitamins to natural sweeteners, Now has you covered. To find a store near you that carries Now products, or for more information, visit nowfoods.com. That's nowfoods.com.
Are you suffering from those awful allergies? Hay fever, sneezing, watery eyes. Here's some advice you won't want to miss.
I'm a doctor, and my patients used to dread allergy season. But then I discovered A. Vogel Allergy Relief, a unique combination of natural ingredients that usually addresses every one of my patients' symptoms. And while it's clear that the vast majority of my patients benefit significantly from A. Vogel Allergy Relief, what's even more amazing is that after using it, at least half of my patients' symptoms didn't return. As a doctor, that's the kind of outcome my patients and I can appreciate.
Get doctor-recommended A. Vogel Allergy Relief for your allergy symptoms. It's proven safe, it doesn't make you drowsy, it's fast-acting, and it may even help prevent your allergies from returning. Available at Vitamin Discount Centers, Richards, Rollin' Oats, Vitamin Shop, Nutrition Smart, and other fine health food stores.
Feeling tired after your meal? Occasional gas, bloating, or indigestion at inopportune times? You may have an enzyme deficiency. Did you know that many common digestive discomforts can be caused by poor digestion? When food isn't completely digested, it begins to ferment in the digestive tract, which may cause uncomfortable symptoms. Digest Gold, America's number one selling enzyme product, offers unparalleled support for your digestive needs. It contains exclusive blends of enzymes optimized to be 3 times stronger and work more than 6 times faster than other leading digestive supplements. With just 1 capsule per meal, Digest Gold offers support to break down carbohydrates, fats, fiber, and protein. Enzymedica products are all natural, vegetarian, contain absolutely no fillers, and are vegan and kosher when possible. You'll find Digest Gold and other Enzymedica products at fine health food stores near you. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Still looking for your fountain of youth? It's Zinnia. Look no further than the beauty aisle of your favorite health and nutrition store. Zinnia is the newest product from Form Essentials, the brand that brought you Solace. So you know it's filled with the highest quality ingredients. Many cosmetic products only treat topically, while Zinnia addresses aging and hair loss from within. Formulated to support the growth of radiant hair, skin, and nails, Zinnia is sure to help you turn back the hands of time and assist you in aging gracefully. Zinnia provides a spectrum of key vitamins and other evidence-based natural ingredients such as alpha lipoic acid, biotin, and collagen and elastin peptides, all combined in one capsule for your convenience. By promoting beauty from the inside out, you're strengthening your cells and creating a lasting enhancement to your natural beauty. Zinnia fits into your daily routine and can be taken to boost your current cosmetic products. Available now at leading health and nutrition stores, ask for Zinnia by name. Start taking Zinnia hair, skin, and nails today and get ready to look amazing. Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Now Foods, our products work. American Biotech Labs, your daily immune system support. Renew Life, the digestive care company. Country Life, a leader and authority in natural health and nutrition. Enzymedica, the enzyme experts. North American Urban Spice, the only oregano oil you can take on a daily basis. Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
All right, welcome back. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. One of the, you know, in doing this for almost a dozen years now, one of the things I've learned about, and the show is always about the audience. That's an operating principle in this, for this show. My producers know it. I know it. There's no exception. And in light of that, I have a great regard for guests who are authentic, who practice what they talk about, who don't have some other agenda other than to help people. Now, they can be business people. I have no problem with that. Making a living, selling their product. I get that. But for me, It is fundamental that the guest be honest and care about the audience and care about people, and that their goal is to help them and to tell the truth as they know it. That's why I like Dr. Mitchell. I can always expect him to tell me what he actually believes, what he thinks needs to be done, and how it should be done, and does it for the purpose of helping others. Dr. Mitchell, welcome back.
So, thank you, Dr. Parker.
So you're talking about this placebo effect. I was talking about coffee enemas, and you said about 50% of medical treatment, traditional, non-traditional, is placebo. And then you said, and given that, and then you had, you said, but.
Well, what I was saying was, is but that, you know, I can't deny that there are people that have taken part in coffee enemas or different types of colonics and other things of that nature that have themselves felt a tremendous benefit. We can't deny that there's the potential of some lower GI type detoxification and things of that nature that might take place. But the fact of the matter is that I believe the power of the mind, if you really truly believe this is healing, the types of hormones, the types of things that happen in a time of true belief can be extremely healing. In fact, can be lifting the spirit in such a way to where your stress levels go down. When you feel that something is going, you ever have those days where you wake up and you just feel incredible? There's a lot of healing that happens in there. You remember that whole Patch Adams scenario, and I don't mean to kind of get weird or off track here, but, you know, laughter is a medicine. You know, when people laugh, it's scientifically proven that there are chemicals that are released that are very healing to the body.
Absolutely. There are studies to support that.
Absolutely. So when you are in a state of joy or belief or things of that nature, good things happen. And so there's absolutely nothing wrong with that. And so I would say, do I believe or what do I think about coffee enemas? I believe that if they're working for you, then they're working for you. And whether or not we want to dice it up scientifically and say, is it true, is it not true? You know, some things, I think, are never going to be proven one way or the other. But
right.
It doesn't negate the fact that there are a majority of people that may benefit from them.
Right. By the way, the U.S. Department of Health reports that 50% of severely depressed people, chronic suffering from clinical depression, report getting better if they take an antidepressant such as Prozac. The same agency reports, though, that 32% of people get better if they take a sugar pill and they think it's an antidepressant. So it ranges for different medications. Dr. Mistral gave a general overall stat, but it will vary give and take. He was trying to make a point. I wouldn't pin him down and say, you know, 50%. I get his point. Placebo effect has been around since time immemorial. We've known about it. Doctors have known about it. And Dr. Mitchell, you make a very good point about this. If you believe in something and it's not harmful and you're getting a good result from it, placebo or whatever, continue to do it under the advice and care of your doctor.
Of course. And you know what else is kind of neat? Is if you believe in it and it is also working, and it really truly is scientifically validated, it's working, and you believe in it, it's even better.
Absolutely. So,
you know, and go ahead.
I share with the audience what happened to you. So, and I'm asking him to do this because people think, oh, when you're an expert and you have this degree and that degree, some people ask me, how did you get sick? Why you? And I said, why not me? What happened to you, Dr. Mitchell?
Well, you know, what's funny is that, in order to explain this, I have to also explain that when you have degrees and you have knowledge and you have all this stuff, right, these things you've collected through life, whether it be education or things, you get to a point in your life and you're like, almost if something does happen, all of a sudden your pride is damaged because for some reason you believe that, oh, my gosh, if I'm sick, why should anybody listen to me then? Because there's no hope, because if I'm sick, then nobody's going to believe that I'm going to have good information that might help them. Quite the contrary.
Exactly.
About 5 years ago, I was diagnosed with a disease that's really awful. It's called ulcerative colitis, and I had what's called left-sided sigmoid. It's pretty nasty. what it does is eventually there's an inflammatory bowel disease that accelerates to the point where lesions take place and where extreme amounts of blood loss, and because of the blood loss and the inflammation, things are very, it's very cathartic, and so a lot of things are just like leaving the body to the point where you're having bowel movements 30, 40 times a day, and pretty much every bowel movement is not much bulk, but a lot of liquid and a lot of blood. And so the reality is that through this disease, as it advanced very quickly, actually, because for about a year, the symptoms were there, but it was only about 2 to 3 months that the real severe symptoms were there, and it was very debilitating. I went from doing a personal record best in a half Ironman event to 30 days later, not able to get off my couch. And within 60 days of that, I lost 30 pounds. And was in a state where I was 1 hemocrit away from a blood transfusion. And so, I mean, the reality is that I got very sick very fast, and I reclused. I didn't want to talk to anybody. I didn't want anybody to know. I was very private about it because I thought exactly what you said, all these credentials, all these things. Man, what a hypocrite I am. I'm sick. How did I get sick? Why me?
Yeah, it's why not you? Because that's, you know, right. What, Dr. Mitchell? At the end of the day, we're all in it together, and nobody's better than anybody else. You may be richer, smarter, this and that, but at the end of the day, you know, why not me? It's a better way to approach illness. We don't like to talk about illness. We always talk about health. And I asked Dr. Mitchell to do this because one of the things I've learned is that we need to talk about illness and how to approach it and what to expect and what should be the expectations. And so why not me? Instead of complaining and blaming God and blaming others as to why you might get sick. I never did that. I said, why not me? And we'll explain this further. Dr. Mitchell will be back. We'll have another hour with him. We're grateful to have him on the show. And I'm very grateful that you listen and watch the show as well. You are listening to Let's Talk Nutrition, where it is always and forever about the audience. LTN, coast to coast. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. My guest today is Dr. Jason Mitchell. And Dr. Mitchell he runs a company that they make Probulin and some other supplements. We'll get him to talk about that. Many of you are familiar with him when he used to be an educator and formulator and science officer for Country Life Vitamins. Now he's got his own company and making his way. And we're delighted to have him on. And I'm going to bring him right back on now. So, Dr. Mitchell, you had ulcerative colitis, which is painful, and you fought through it, and you worked through all the psychological and physical issues and challenges, and you made an excellent point that at some point, you know, you almost feel guilty or embarrassed that you got sick.
Sure.
But you figured out, you know what, you're like everybody else. And I just published something on Facebook entitled "Why Not Me?" And go visit our Facebook page and watch the video. Go ahead and continue your narrative. Then I want to talk to you about how you would treat that disorder. How do you make for better digestive health? And get into a couple of the products that your company now makes and markets and sells as supplements. Let's get that.
Absolutely. Well, you know, the thing that what happened was as the disease progressed, I needed to get medical care. There's no question about it. I don't want to be misleading in any way, shape, or form as to the end result of where I am today versus what happened then, and that somehow there was a magic pill, because I want you to know that there is no such thing as a magic pill that heals everything. And anybody that suggests that should really run the other way and not consider them very credible, because there is no such thing as a medical magic pill or a vitamin magic pill. Healing happens in many different ways, and healing is above any individual singular, you know, person's pay grade, you know, but what we can do is give the body a chance.
That's right.
So what happened was that I had a really amazing doctor. You know, for the first time, a doctor handed me his cell phone number and his home number, and he says, if you can't get a hold of me, these two numbers will find me. And I was really inspired by that, and it gave me a sense of comfort. Now, I never called either one of those numbers, but the fact that I had it gave me security. So one of the true things in medicine that I think is most important is that you need to have a medical practitioner that you trust and that is a partner in what you're going through. Because if they are a dictator, then they may not necessarily be the right choice, but maybe so. You know, I don't know that, you know, everybody wants to, you know, consider that a doctor should have this perfect bedside manner and that they should just be gentle and everything. Sometimes that's not what you need. What you need is a good partner through whatever it is that you face, someone that can truly be honest with you and not be so pious or arrogant to think that they have all the answers, but to open it up to other things. But regardless, this doctor helped to give me an ability from a medical perspective with minimal pharmaceuticals and so forth. He was able to find a way to get me into what is a state of remission.
Mm-hmm.
But see, what's interesting, through the ashes of that destruction, I began to start saying, you know, I can either sit here and ho-hum, poor me, or I can actually stand up and do something about it. And so really what happened was I was inspired. I got inspired to do something, and I began to evolve my thinking from development and educational to say, you know, I know this disease didn't happen to me for no reason. I'm a strong man of faith, and I believe that I think God inspired me to do something different. And what happened was it began to pave this road for me down the way of saying, you know, maybe we can't heal somebody perfectly, maybe we can't cure a disease, but can we give some guidance and inspire people to take better care of their digestive system so that maybe, quite possibly, you might not have to suffer things like I did? Because, you know, if I really wanted to pay attention, I could look back maybe even as long as 10 years before this, realizing that I had symptoms of IBS and other things. But see, I didn't pay attention. I think doctors can be their own worst patients because they arrogantly or piously believe that they're perfect because they know all this stuff. Well,
and they're expected, and they fall prey to the expectation that that's the way they should be.
Absolutely. And what happened, though, is ever since then, I have been revealing things I've been struggling with my whole life. For example, in the last few years, I've started to get very public about the fact that I suffer from something called generalized anxiety disorder. I'm a type A person. You know me, Dr. Gardner.
I know you. You run at high amplitude. Yes, sir.
But throughout my life, through about four or five different episodes, I had to face things related to generalized anxiety disorder, which certainly played a role in my illness, because I believe that stress plays a role in digestive issues. You know, there's phrases that we often take for granted, but that gut feeling or I'm tied up in knots, you know, those are not cliche little statements. Those are actually literal representations of how someone feels when they're emotionally tied, or they, you know, or they have that that gut feeling. There is a mind, there is a gut-brain connection, and a lot of companies try to exploit it by manufacturing products that are related to it. But I'm here to tell you, you know, the gut-brain connection. There is no magic product that does it, and others don't. You know, but what I did was I was inspired to start looking at digestive health, and from there, realizing that probiotics, without a doubt, with so many decades worth of research and literally no bad downside to them, but such a tremendous upside if they work correctly. And so probiotics became this intense focus for me. And I developed a company called Probulin. And, you know, I wish I could say that I was inspired by the fact that probiotics were just a hot category and that it was easy to make money on it and we could just go out and crush it. Well, it's quite the contrary, actually. It's very difficult because it's incredibly competitive. But at the same time, I was not inspired by the money. I was inspired by what I went through. If money was all I wanted, I could have stayed at my old job with Country Life, which is an amazing company. And
yeah, you were you were comfortable. You had, you know, you had good job security. You know, you could have coasted. And to your point here, this is an important narrative that Dr. Mitchell is sharing, and I'm grateful that he's being so disclosive about it.
Yeah.
These kinds of episodes. And there are many of you out there listening and watching this show that are either struggling with some issue, health issue, know somebody who is, it's close to you. If you let it, it can be transformational for the better. Sometimes it doesn't work out that way for people because they're angry, they're upset. He's sharing this with you, and I share my story with you to try to find a better place and a better way. It is transformational to the extent, and I'm experiencing the same thing Dr. Mitchell did, that you want to do better for others and help others understand and to deal with their struggles with health. So I'm grateful that you're doing this, Dr. Mitchell. So it inspired you to leave a very comfortable job, take an enormous financial risk, and start your company and make this probiotic because you wanted to help people.
Well, yeah, it's funny. When I came home and told my wife, I said, honey, I've got an idea. And she goes, what's that? And I said, I'm quitting my job. She put a job at the ground. And I said, and I'm going to put us in a tremendous amount of debt, and I'm going to start a company, and I hope it works. But I have an amazing wife that basically...
Yeah, I know her. She's great.
I believe in you. Let's do it. And we haven't looked back since. And it's been a blessing the whole time because we've had every obstacle you could possibly imagine in any small new company, but we've been able to forge through it. And the area of probiotics is such an amazing category that is expanding at such a rapid rate that's a wonderful thing. But then for a consumer, though, it can be very confusing.
Absolutely.
So I like to set the record straight right away for consumers is that there are hundreds of choices of probiotics on the shelf. And whether or not after hearing about Probulin that you choose Probulin or not, I will tell you this, there is not a bad choice on the shelf. They're all good. See, probiotics are so amazing that there isn't even a bad one.
It's hard for a company to screw it up, right?
Well, yeah, because even if the bacteria dies, there are clinical studies that show that dead bacteria support the immune system and motility. So you're even going to get the very minimal that probiotics can do for you, even if the bacteria is dead. But boy, if it's alive, and if the bacteria can survive the journey from the lips to the intestines, if it can survive that journey, magnificent things can happen, and there are decades worth of mountains of research that show
it's true. And as it turns out, Probulin is not without scientific support, anecdotal support. The product goes into stores throughout the U.S., people come back and buy it and rebuy it and rebuy it. It's a very good sign that it works, but there's also science to support it. Dr. Mitchell will explain. You are listening to Let's Talk Nutrition, where your health is your wealth, LTN, coast to coast.
If you've ever had digestive issues slow you down, it's time to live digestively with the number one high-potency probiotic, Ultimate Flora. Because with 50 billion live cultures inside you, life feels a little lighter, a little livelier, a little more you. No matter where life takes you, live digestively with Ultimate Flora Probiotics from Renew Life. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Number one probiotic brand with 15 billion or more cultures based on annual sales. How can a sweet little fruit gummy help you live digestively? Ultimate Flora Probiotic Gummies put the ultimate natural digestive support to work inside you to help you feel a little lighter, a little more you. And if raspberry lemonade's a little more you, feel bubbly in a good way with Ultimate Flora Probiotic Fizzy Drink Mix. Ultimate Flora Probiotic Gummies and Fizzy Drink Mix, two great ways to live digestively, deliciously. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
It's no secret that as we age, our bodies go through a lot of changes. Most people believe aches and pains are an inevitable part of the aging process, but it doesn't have to be. You can do something about it. Collagen is the major component of connective tissue in the body and is the foundation of ligaments, tendons, cartilage, and bones. After age 25, natural collagen production typically slows at a rate of about 1.5% per year. Fast forward to age 50 and your body could be producing 35% less collagen, possibly resulting in weakened connective tissue and bones. Collagen Joint Complex by NeoCell is an all-natural, complete joint formula that contains collagen, glucosamine, chondroitin, and hyaluronic acid, which are the four key nutrients needed to support the health of our joints. To learn more about NeoCell's full line of joint support, beauty, and anti-aging products, visit NeoCell.com or visit your favorite local health food store nationwide.
Feel tired, lethargic, or irritable? Take Solace. You're one of millions of Americans that has trouble falling asleep or staying asleep. In fact, according to a national survey, 54% of adults have trouble sleeping. So what can you do about it? Take Solace. Solace is an all-natural dietary supplement formulated to support healthy sleep and relaxation. Solace can help you fall asleep and stay asleep naturally. Formulated with all-natural ingredients, Solace is non-addictive and won't leave you feeling groggy in the morning. Take Solace an hour before bed and feel the calming effects of this extensively researched sleep and relaxation aid. For more information on Solace, call toll-free 877-533-7066 or visit TakeSolace.com. That's 877-533-7066 or TakeSolace.com. Look for Solace in your local health and nutrition store. Solace, for a good night's rest naturally.
When you're passionate about your health, that passion leads to the knowledge that exercise and a healthy diet are not always enough. Sometimes you need the extra nutritional boost that only supplements can provide. If you are looking for the leading national brands of vitamins, supplements, health, and beauty, weight loss, or sports nutrition products, look no further than Vitamin Discount Center. Voted Best Independent Chain by Vitamin Retailer Magazine, Vitamin Discount Center has been a trusted and valuable nutrition resource to the Tampa Bay area for over 15 years. With daily savings up to 50%, Vitamin Discount Center offers the best prices on the highest quality nutritional supplements. Not only will you find unbeatable value, your visit includes access to a staff educated on the application of products to help equip you with the products and information you need to proactively improve your health. To locate the store nearest you, visit VitaminDiscountCenter.com, as well as access to articles on popular health topics, promotions, events, and thousands of products to shop from right at home. Your search for an affordable solution to better health is finally over. Vitamin Discount Center. For life, for less.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by VSN. Finish first. Flora, premium organic oils, teas, tonics, and supplements. Jarro Formulas, superior nutrition and formulation. Natural Factors, where great health begins. Kyolic, aging makes the finest garlic truly odorless. A. Vogel, Europe's leading brand of herbal medicine. Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Here we are back. You caught me. I was reading a response from a listener to the show. I posted a video entitled "Why Not Me," and I was writing a response back to Jeffrey. And I want to thank each and every person who does that when you respond to us on Facebook or Twitter. We're very grateful, and we're trying to make the show interactive and connect the show to you and connect the guests to you, guests such as Dr. Jason Mitchell. I'm very proud of the show and the guests, and have the quality of character and professionalism such as Dr. Mitchell has. This is something that's been a hallmark of Let's Talk Nutrition. Welcome back, Dr. Mitchell. Go ahead and continue where you were.
You know, it's funny. Sometimes through these breaks, I forget my stopping point. But anyway, I know that what I was saying was that you know, every probiotic on the shelf is a good one. That even if they're dead inside there, even if the bacteria are not even alive, that they have benefits, and that there are scientific evidence that shows that even dead bacteria can help support the immune system and the digestive system. But what's really interesting is that when you start to look at how amazing these living organisms are, you know, I often compare them to pets. You know, for example, dogs and cats and birds and whatever pets you have, they rely on you for four basic things. They rely on you for a safe place to live. They rely on you for food and water and love and support. Well, it's interesting when you start to look at these bacteria, when you start to realize what they really are. It's not like a vitamin C that when you take it, it absorbs and then goes into the body and as an antioxidant does wonderful things, whatever. It's not like that. These organisms don't absorb into your body. In fact, when you take them, they end up kind of encapsulated for a period of time, and then they release in the digestive system, and you hope that as many of them as survive as possible. And when they survive, they begin to take up residence in different areas of the digestive system, exerting all their positive influence on the body in so many different ways.
Mm-hmm.
And these organisms need things, too. They need a safe place to live. They need food and water and love and support. You know, it may sound weird to say love and support for these bacteria. I mean, we don't walk around saying, hey, good bacteria rubbing our belly. But, you know, maybe we should. But that's where the gut-brain connection comes into play, is that, you know, companies that are marketing the idea that their probiotics are exactly formulated for gut-brain connection, here's the deal. Every probiotic on the shelf supports the gut-brain connection, every single one of them. Because these living organisms work together with your body. But that being said, what we did as a company that was really important, we started to look at these organisms and say, well, if truly what our job is to make sure they have a safe place to live, that means we have to give them a safe journey to their new place to live, too. Because when these probiotics, when you consume them, whether they be in a powder, a drink, a capsule, or whatever, a pearl, or whatever the system is, they require protection from certain things. Now, some companies will suggest that somehow magically their organisms are resistant to all kinds of different stuff, and I will tell you, test that theory, because when you look at it in a scientific model, sometimes these bacteria may be able to resist to a certain level, but they really don't have strong resistance to things like stomach acid that has a pH of roughly about, I don't know, 1.5-ish, somewhere in that ballpark. And so to survive stomach acid, you need to protect them.
Well, listen, I want to tell the audience, Dr. Mitchell, didn't mean to interrupt you, but there's a lot to your narrative, and that you've been thinking about this not just when you started the company, but these ideas have been in your head for a long, long time. Now, it turns out that you and your colleague developed some way to deliver these living organisms into the body, into the gut, so that they can survive that journey. That is an intriguing idea that you all came up with, and the research to support it, I think it merits some consideration here.
Absolutely. Well, you know, if I wanted to back up, you know, I probably did get ahead of myself there. To back up for a second, the idea that's being perpetuated right now in probiotics is that more is better somehow. And in fact, you'll see in formulations products that are emerging on the market that are going 50, 80, 90, 150, 200, 400. I think there's one that's now 500 billion. I even saw one that is boasting an astonishing trillion.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
It just boggles my mind.
I don't know where that's...
Yeah, it's just ridiculous, actually. But to be honest, you have about 100 trillion bacteria in your gut, but some would argue it's somewhere between 10 and 100 trillion. I really think when you get into those big numbers, it's really not that important. But the average weight of it's about 3 to 5 pounds of bacteria that live inside the gut. And these organisms are super important, and we all agree on that. The idea that more is better is simply not one that I think you need to subscribe to, because in actuality, there was a meta-analysis done of a vast majority of scientific research out there, And what they found was is that, that this whole notion on whether more is better, they found that, honestly, the difference between the correct scientifically validated amount of somewhere between 2 to 20 billion and these higher doses, that there wasn't much of any difference at all, except in two very extreme disease state conditions. And one of them was colorectal cancer.
Mm-hmm.
And then the other was an extreme use of antibiotics, pick line antibiotics in the hospital where someone's been on them for an extended period of time and very sick and needs higher doses of the bacteria because massive amounts of the bacteria were killed off. But that being said, it wasn't unless someone's body is so incredibly severely compromised that these high doses were really showing any greater effect. In fact, they're showing that if you deliver them properly, somewhere between 2 to 20 billion is really all that you need. And this is research that's coming out recently. It's not even something that I'm... Like, when I started the company, there was research out there that would tell you roughly about 2 to 20. Organizations out there that that are built on information around probiotics would say that roughly an average human would need about 10 billion. But who's average these days, right?
Mm-hmm. So
somewhere between 2 to 20 billion makes sense. But the idea and notion of a delivery system was really important. And when I was inspired to do this, a really dear friend of mine, and I can't tell this story without actually bringing him into it because... He's key here. His name is Dr. Mark Brudnack.
Okay, we'll hold that, and Dr. Mitchell will continue this narrative. It's important to know what a company's mission is and why it came into existence to begin with, because it affects what they do and how they do it.
When your alarm goes off, do you jump out of bed with excitement, or does it take multiple alarms, a few snooze buttons, or a morning caffeine fix to get you going? These habits and daily stress cause a vicious cycle in which sleep becomes increasingly elusive. In fact, 54% of Americans report struggles to fall or stay asleep. For a better night's rest, look no further than Solace, an all-natural dietary supplement that supports healthy sleep and relaxation so you get the rest you need to wake up clear-eyed, alert, and ready for the day. Solace has given thousands a better night's rest and the power to take back their mornings while enjoying the day ahead of them. Solace is formulated with non-addictive, scientifically proven, all-natural ingredients that support sleep and relaxation, such as melatonin, tryptophan, and 5-HTP. For more information or to order Solace, visit TakeSolace.com. Solace, for healthy sleep, naturally.
Looking for the perfect complement to your beauty regimen? Try Form Essentials Zinnia. The finest of its kind, Zinnia offers twice as much biotin as other formulas, which has proven to unlock the vibrancy in even the dullest of hair, skin, and nails. Zinnia breaks through and rejuvenates cells internally, helping you achieve the allure of effortless beauty. Reviving your hair, skin, and nails has never been easier. This essential blend of biotin, alpha-lipoic, and hyaluronic acid, collagen, and vitamin C creates lasting enhancements to your natural good looks. Don't go on wondering. You're worth the results. This combination of ingredients can only be found in Zinnia. Pamper yourself with a proven bit of affordable luxury and start looking your best. Ask for Zinnia by name at your nearest vitamin retailer to begin your journey to restored nails, head-turning hair, and radiant skin today. For more information, visit formessentials.com.
Welcome back. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition, wherever and however you may be listening or watching the show, and whatever you may be doing. My guest today is a good friend and colleague, Dr. Jason Mitchell. I've known him for many years. I have, at a distance, observed and up close, observed his professional career, and watched him struggle with his own health challenge and do that with grace and courage, and then take that experience, that challenge, and allow it to transform him to the extent that, you know, he may see the world differently, get inspired to have a better mission, and to provide better service for others. And service is the rent that we pay, you know, to be here and enjoy this life and the culture that we live in, because we're all in it together. And this company, make wonderful supplements, and the Probulin, we're talking about Probulin, the probiotic. This is a probiotic that has a different kind of delivery system. It's very effective, the science to support it, as well as actual narratives, people's anecdotes. The anecdotal evidence is very strong as well. Dr. Mitchell, welcome back. So this delivery,
thank you, Doctor.
So this delivery system that you and your colleague that you mentioned, and you said you couldn't have done it without him, you guys put your heads together and came up with something pretty unique, yeah?
Yeah, well, you know, here's the deal. Dr. Mark Rudnack, to give his credentials in a nutshell, to say he's an overachiever is an understatement of mass proportions, but he's an enzymologist, a microbiologist, a PhD in nutrition, and he's also a board-certified naturopathic doctor like myself. And,
right,
and the man is just simply intelligent. And you know what I love about him most is that, I mean, he's an accomplished author. He wrote the book, The Probiotic Solution. He's actually authored multiple patents on the use of probiotics and formulations as it relates to autistic spectrum disorders. He covers that in his book, The Probiotic Solution.
Hmm.
The man is just a very accomplished individual, probably what I would consider one of the leading world experts in probiotics, and still in his mid to late 40s. I won't give away his age because I don't know if he'd appreciate that. But anyway, the fact of the matter is he's very young, but a very old soul when it comes to education and understanding. And he came to me one day and says, you know, I have the architecture of this system that I think is going to be pretty amazing. I want your opinion. He goes, but Jason, I don't know how to put it in a format that will actually be marketable because I don't know how to assemble this. Mm-hmm. I have the ensemble, but I don't know how to direct the choir, if you know what I mean.
I get it.
And so we put our heads together and we figured out a path to success on this. There are three scientific studies that validate the delivery system works. There are two patents that have been filed, one that's been issued and one due to issue soon. So it's backed by legitimate science. And in fact, we're about to embark on a rather substantial university-based human clinical trial using this system.
Wow.
We don't want to let it out of the bag right now because it's going to have to be, the protocol has to finish and then it has to go through the IRB and it has to do all the things you'd have to do with a university-based study. And it's a very well-accomplished medical school that when we reveal it, people are going to drop their jobs because it's pretty amazing. We're pretty excited about this. But the fact of the matter is that we know it works. And we have some really good evidence and we've had tremendous amount of feedback of loyal users that I know can't be classified as you know, scientific evidence, but I will tell you that it's the best type of science when people tell you it works for them.
Mm-hmm.
Now, that being said, the delivery system was broken to three parts, and it's why we call the delivery system MacTrek 3D. Now, because of my involvement, I was very glad to tell you that I was able to secure, because of my friendship and because of our working relationship together, Mark granted me the exclusive rights to this delivery system, which was very, you know,
wow.
Which was a blessing in and itself. And so when I designed these products, I designed it freely and openly because I just wanted to make sure people
sure.
gain the benefit, but also protect my company. But it was broken into three parts because you have to consider the digestive system in multiple different stages. It's not like you just have one. See, most probiotics focus on stomach acid and then that's it. You know, they'll put some sort of a system like an enteric coating, which unfortunately I'm not really pro enteric coating because it is a methyl acrylic or a phthalate that used to coat the capsule. Some
right.
people say it comes from cellulose, but just so you know, most plastics are developed from plants. But the reality is that I don't believe in using anything that wouldn't be completely natural. I try to figure out ways that we can stay as natural as possible right. without the use of fillers. No meat, no gluten, no soy, no dairy. So we used an all-natural seaweed extract to overcome the stomach acid. And you know what? It's interesting. You put together this natural seaweed extract with the probiotics. You put it inside of a normal capsule. You swallow it. The capsule dissolves like it's supposed to. But what happens is as the stomach acid comes in contact with the powder, it actually creates a secondary barrier. It's almost like a little seaweed submarine. And what's interesting, there's three stages to our delivery system, and this is only the first.
Okay, hold on. Hold that thought. So that's the first part of it. Let's go to Tampa, Florida, and Bill. Bill, welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. You had a question for Dr. Mitchell.
Yes, doctor. What is the best time to take the product or any probiotic?
Without food? Listen, there's going to be a tremendous number of opinions in this area, but if you're asking my humble opinion, I will tell you, just looking at the research and things that happen and really understanding the body, I would tell you the best time to take a probiotic is at bedtime. And the reason is that your digestive system is at its lowest level of activity. Yes, there is somewhat of an acid purge that happens, sort of a cleansing episode, but if the product is protected correctly, you don't have to worry about that. But it is a more peaceful time, I guess you could say, of the digestive system, although there's a lot going on.
How did you reach that conclusion, Dr. Mitchell? I'm curious.
Well, you know, when you look at the activity level, I mean, if you're talking about, you know, during the middle of your day is when you're supposed to absorb or you're supposed to consume most of your calories, and so your digestive system is geared up. You're going to be producing your highest, proportionally, your highest levels of acids. You're going to be producing systems where they're going to be pushing out through the gallbladder, primary biliary duct, bile, and all these other digestive fluids that work as inhibitory-type walls or partitions, I guess you could say, to success of whether the probiotics will survive, because both stomach acid and bile become challenges. So if you can minimize those to a certain degree, and you're also introducing them into an environment where they are, I guess you could say, much more peaceful, there's less, if you want to call digestion a war, there's peace. There's no war time at that moment, or at least there shouldn't be.
That's interesting.
But I mean, not what you eat. If you eat fast food, then there's a heck of a war going on there. but a lot of us do intermittent fasting. Would that be just a great time to take that probiotic when there's nothing in the gut?
Here's the one thing I'll tell you. The best time to take a probiotic is every single day, and I know, and at bedtime. You can take it with or without food. Now, the neat thing with our delivery system is that you can take it day or night, morning, with or without food. You can take it anytime you want, it's going to work. But if you want to ask a generally speaking question, I will tell you that at bedtime is the best time. Now, whether or not you're fasting, you know, to be honest, fasting definitely does not necessarily increase the amount of digestive activity. It helps to set a little bit of peace and rest to the system. So, yes, that could be a very advantageous time. But I will tell you, you shouldn't wait till those times to use a probiotic, because there is so much damage happening on a daily basis in
your
diet.
Hold your thought. We'll come back. We'll have the LTN health question of the day. Bill, thank you for your questions. You always ask good questions. LTN, coast to coast.
Energy, energy, and more energy. Everyone needs it. But did you know you can get the energy you need quick through the powers of wild forest extracts? Wild chaga and birch bark were a secret source of energy and power for Russian athletes years ago, making them unbeatable. Now you too can experience real energy and power like you've never dreamed possible. Wild chaga is the world's top source of SOD, superoxide dismutase, that critical enzyme that blocks the aging process and keeps your cells healthy. Wild birch extract is the world's top source of betulin, a natural sterol needed by every cell of the body. And healthy cells mean a healthy you and a more powerful one too. Chaga birch bark is also good for your heart, healthy cholesterol, and even helps build healthy arteries. No wonder it's known as the king of all herbs. So take your Chaga Charge Tea with wild birch bark every day and Chaga Max capsules from North American Herb and Spice and get that maximum energy you need. Also available in liquid as Chago Power Drops. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. These products are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Have you experienced the wisdom of nature with Zyflamend Whole Body from New Chapter? Zyflamend is a 10-herb blend that delivers three health benefits. First, Zyflamend is an herbal approach to pain relief, helping to soothe minor pain or soreness. Second, Zyflamend is a joint supplement with time-tested herbs to support joint function and flexibility. And the third benefit, Zyflamend supports the body's healthy inflammation response, something that's essential for maintaining whole body health. Zyflamend is New Chapter's clinically tested blend of 10 remarkable herbs, including including Pure and Potent, turmeric, ginger, and green tea. Zyflamind is non-GMO, project verified, gluten-free, and 100% vegetarian. New Chapter is a leader in supplement quality. Every ingredient, every product, every time. Discover Zyflamind, New Chapter's number one selling multi-herbal. Zyflamind is made with ginger for occasional pain relief after exercise. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Everyone's raving about the newest botanical superstar hitting the store shelves nationwide. Hemp-derived cannabidiol, or CBD, has been receiving a lot of attention for its tremendous promise on human health. Plus, CBD oil by CV Sciences is the trusted brand setting the standards in this newly emerging category of plant-based extracts, offering a variety of hemp-derived CBD oil products that you can count on. In order to make the highest quality CBD oil products available, it is important to manage every step of the supply chain process, from seed to shelf. That's why, from harvesting our EU-certified hemp seeds, to laboratory testing for quality and safety, to producing our exceptional line of products, we are committed to going the extra mile. It is our commitment to you. Join the CBD evolution. Ask your local natural health retailer about Plus CBD oil products by CV Sciences today. Follow us on Facebook and learn more at pluscbdoil.com.
At Country Life Vitamins, we've been helping people live happy, healthy lives since 1971, and we believe integrity should always be our number one ingredient. We are committed to this belief because you deserve high-quality nutrition, specifically crafted with the highest standards to support your health. Country Life's manufacturing facility is an NSF GMP-registered facility, as well as USDA-certified organic, so you can feel good about the products you're taking. Country Life Vitamins is also the first supplement company in the United States to have a complete line of products certified gluten-free. That's over 500 products. Country Life Vitamins' pledge of integrity is based on five standards: authenticity, cleanliness, freshness, consistency, and accuracy. Ask for Country Life's top-selling products, such as Coenzyme B Advanced for increased energy or Flexable for joint health. Country Life Vitamins' commitment to ensure all of our products are pure, wholesome, gluten-free supplements full of natural goodness provides peace of mind with the knowledge you are using a brand you can trust.
Feeling tired after your meal? Occasional gas, bloating, or indigestion at inopportune times? You may have an enzyme deficiency. Did you know that many common digestive discomforts can be caused by poor digestion? When food isn't completely digested, it begins to ferment in the digestive tract, which may cause uncomfortable symptoms. Digest Gold, America's number one selling enzyme product, offers unparalleled support for your digestive needs. It contains exclusive blends of enzymes optimized to be 3 times stronger and work more than 6 times faster than other leading digestive supplements. With just 1 capsule per meal, Digest Gold offers support to break down carbohydrates, fats, fiber, and protein. Enzymedica products are all natural, vegetarian, contain absolutely no fillers, and are vegan and kosher when possible. You'll find Digest Gold and other Enzymedica products at fine health food stores near you. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Now Foods, Our Products Work, American Biotech Labs, Your Daily Immune System Support, Renew Life, The Digestive Care Company, Country Life, a leader and authority in natural health and nutrition, Enzymedica, the enzyme experts, North American Urban Spice, the only oregano oil you can take on a daily basis, Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Gargo.
And here's the ELTN health question of the day. In the opening of the show today, I was talking about coffee, among other things. And we were talking about, you know, different uses of different drinks and this and that, blah, blah, blah. And then I got introduced the notion of an enema. Okay? Here's the question. Which of the following was mentioned in this study that I talked about as a way, or as a, how can I say this, as an enema technique? Was it A, using mineral oil, B, using water with a little bit of soap. C, coffee, or D, tea. Which one of those was featured in the study in terms of administering an enema? A, mineral oil. B, water with a little bit of soap in it. C, coffee, or D, tea. Numbers, Gary.
You can reach us at 877-897-8255, locally at 813-636-8255, or at Dr. Garko, letstalknutrition.com.
If you want to send me an email.
That's right.
But
I posted on the Facebook page too, you know, Doc.
Yeah, to answer the question, you call the numbers, and then Stephen will answer the phone and see if you got the right answer. Dr. Mitchell, welcome back. Go ahead and continue your narrative.
Yeah, you know, we were just talking about the best time to take a probiotic. And, you know, really, I mean...
You concluded that your research and experience has told you, persuaded you that bedtime is probably among the better times. But any time, if you can get it in, right?
Exactly. You know, the bottom line is take it. Take a probiotic. But the back, you know, if you want to look at the very best time, I believe, from at least what I can see and what I've researched and what I've worked with Dr. Mark Brudnack and other individuals that are I consider credible... at the time is really the best time. But here's the great news is that with Probulin, we developed a system that you can use day or night with or without food. Still, bedtime is the best, but you can take it anytime. And so that's a really important piece of the puzzle. Now, we already kind of talked about how we overcame with Probulin stomach acid, and we used an all-natural seaweed extract. But see, the next stage is when it leaves the stomach, it goes into the uppermost part of the small intestines, the duodenum, and that's where it's going to be exposed to things like bile and come up against other challenges. See, bacteria, when they're in a capsule, they're in a dry format. They're freeze-dried. They're dried to a point where they're kind of asleep or hibernating, kind of like a bear would be. A bear hibernates for the winter. Well, there's probably good reasons. I'm in Florida, so I don't like the winter either. So anyway, when the probiotics are in that hibernating state, when they finally wake up, two things that become true. They're hungry and they're thirsty. They are a living organism.
Hmm.
And with Probulin, stage two was all about hydrating and feeding them properly while they're still somewhat enclosed into their little microenvironment protected by seaweed.
And what are you feeding them?
We're feeding them prebiotic fiber, specifically inulin. And we've got something new coming in the next 6 months that's going to blow your mind. I can't wait to share it with you, but we've been working on it now for about 6 to 8 months already, and it's pretty exciting.
Okay.
That's even going to take that to another level. With some really amazing research behind it. But anyway...
Is that inulin in the product, or did they have to get that extra?
No. Inulin is in the product, and because...
Okay, so you give them the food, then?
Yes, absolutely. So we've created this microenvironment of the seaweed, so it's protected from stomach acid. They move on. When they're exposed to bile, that microenvironment still continues to protect them from the bile, but it allows a fracture where moisture comes in, the bacteria wakes up, and these bacteria are now... somewhat, you know, they're active now. Now, they're hungry. We're nourishing them with the inulin prebiotic fiber. But additionally, hydration becomes a super important part. You know, it's interesting. If you've ever been so thirsty that you drank too much too fast and got a stomach ache, then you'll know and understand what I'm about to explain is that bacteria, after being dehydrated, you can imagine, if you were to consider them as a conscious, which I believe to some degree they are, they too are also extremely thirsty. And how they hydrate will depend on whether or not they'll survive that exposure, too, because they can overhydrate and go through a process which is called lysing, where the bacteria expand like a water balloon and burst.
Burst, yeah.
Well, what we did is we were able to facilitate an isotonic delivery system by incorporating electrolyte minerals, sodium, calcium, and potassium. But it's not just simply putting them in there. There were very specified ratios that had to be done.
I see.
And in doing so, we were able to exhibit in... scientific research that it would actually help the bacteria survive considerably better. The numbers are astonishing. After this human-based clinical trial that we get done doing here in this year, we'll be able to give you some really hard numbers that we're going to validate.
So again, this delivery system protects them, in essence, protects them in their journey through the digestive tract, through these very challenging environment, feeds them, hydrates them, all to make them alive, well, and functioning, and to do their job.
Exactly. And the final stage of the delivery system is that we also make sure that the bacteria have an ability to resist things like chlorine and fluoride or alcohol, things we commonly come in contact with, all culminating into a delivery system called MaxTrek 3D. And the idea was is to make sure it was natural. Now, one of the things you'll notice when you buy a Probulin product is that the capsules are not completely full. They're underfilled because even the delivery system plays a role in the manufacturing process. We use a capsule that's a size bigger than we need, and we don't use any filler. And the reason is impact creates energy. Energy creates heat. Heat destroys bacteria, in the manufacturing process. We underfill the capsule on purpose to make sure that the bacteria during the manufacturing process is not killed. Plus, we put an overage of bacteria, meaning an increased amount of other than what we claim on the label, to ensure that the bacteria are going to be there, that you can rely on that fact. And so we do several steps that other companies don't do.
Right. So all by way, we got to take this call. All by way of telling the listener and the viewer, you can see all of the thought, the scientific thought, creative thought, practical thought that went into developing Probulin. Let's go to Dover, Florida. Lori, what's the answer?
Dr. Garko, the answer is coffee.
Right, coffee enemas. You know, it gives a whole new meaning to Maxwell House. Listen, congratulations. You want a $25 supplement gift card.
You're in my prayers every day.
Thank you very much, Lori. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you. God bless you. Dr. Mitchell, thank you a lot. We're going to have you back. Probulin, sold in fine health stores throughout the United States and even in stores that are trying to be fine because they're catching on. Probulin. You got it? Okay. Dr. Mitchell, we'll catch you next time. You are listening to Let's Talk Nutrition Coast to Coast, where your health is your wealth, and your health is the wealth of those that care about and love you, and you know that we love you.